Good morning, evening, and or possibly night, you sexy fucks! Nick the Sweat here again today. We're gonna be continuing the Call of Duty Vanguard single player Let's Play campaign series. It's our fourth episode. This is the Battle of Midway. Get into it.
Wade had talked himself out of worse situations. If you heard him talk about Midway, you could tell he was no stranger to hyperbole. Every time Wade told the story, it was a little different. He added a wing of Zeros or another aircraft carrier to his tally. But I read the reports about what happened that day. If Wade was exaggerating, it was only by a little.
Japanese carriers. VS and VB squadrons will each take one. Fighting Squadron 6 will provide cover. If the weather holds, we'll be in and out before they know what hit them. This wind will give us a Pacific. Now go out there and get the carrier.
As if this operation wasn't hard enough. Now the entire war's on the line.
Relax, Hernandez. I was born for this.
Too sure I was. Vamos, Jackson.
Pilots in this? But
they finished repairs on the plane this morning. She's waiting for us on the flight deck.
She has a name.
You named the plane. Our plane? And you didn't say anything.
You never asked.
Got you, Jackson. Take us up.
How many battles do you think we'll win if we pull this off, Jackson?
After me, they're gonna have to name one after me, Miller.
Just remember, we're a team up there, and stay in formation this time, or the Shad will have both your strikes.
That formation's just slow me down.
You see what I have to deal with? Look at that.
Well,
radio check for Sugar 17. Hear you loud and clear.
Intercom's working fine.
Hey, they're signaling for pre-flight check. Check the elevator to the back.
Oh, this is gonna get crazy.
Okay, Jackson, let's check the aileron.
Right wing's good.
Great, now the left aileron.
Left wing's good.
All right, do an engine run up. Make sure she doesn't blow out.
All right.
Which one?
A plane. Fifth plane.
Still hung up on that?
Well, what do you want to talk about? Fine. Keep your secrets.
Damn. Squad deep out this hole.
Sugar 10 to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Oh, don't shit. Where they at, though?
Might be punching out. Taking too much heat. What the fuck here?
Dude, where are these guys? Crazy. Here we go.
Pay attention, boys. Someday you'll be in Jackson. God, I hope not. Watch that flat, boys. Coming up on the plane.
Damn. Trying to do a 360, man.
Sugar 10 to all Victor aircraft. Who's out of formation?
Something's not right.
Oh my god!
this, but get off my boy. Oh. This is crazy. Damn, bro. What?
Got a zero on my six. Not today. Four zeros are coming. We're looking for the lady. Okay, we're coming. Gotta go for it. All on fire. I got a bail. Dead in 4 or 5.
Dude, what? This is crazy. I don't understand what. Jesus. What's up? Types. What the fuck? Oh, battlefield out here. Oh. Come on, man. Dude. Doing something wrong. Dude. Pacing him up. Come on, man. Jeez, some fancy fun. Dude, like, what in the world? How are you supposed to do this? Crazy. Dude, this shit is ridiculous. Like, what in the world? There's, I don't know if I should stay low or go high, like. Behind us and take the shot. Gotta be about the skin of our teeth, isn't it? It'll be close enough. All aircraft, draw fire from S-17. Come on. Dude, I want you to get stupid close. I guess I just gotta pull down how long it seems like. Dude, what the? I gotta do something. This is crazy. Dude, this shit is ridiculous. You just cannot get that close. Stupidly accurate. Dude, there's no way. I don't understand. What it is. I'm supposed to do. You just fuck you up. I just gotta stay moving, like, all over the place or something. No. Dude, my shit inverted? Like, I don't understand. Just get shredded way too quick. This is gonna suck. Dude, what? I closed that time. Sucks.
Hitler is dead.
What? How? Was it the Allies?
Reports indicate he took his own life. But without the Führer, we are lost.
Hardly. I trust you have new information.
you suspected. The American was the sixth man. But I believe I have finally broken him.
It saddens me to see the fatherland defied by filthy Russians, no less. There's nothing left for us here. If the Reich is to live on, I must know there is safe passage to Tempelhof. I was counting on you, Richter. But you've proven non-essential.
No! 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 Sir, no! I will get you what you require. I swear.
Your time is short.
I understand. Mein Führer.
Is on to us. We're out of time.
I tried to nab us a getaway plane, but that didn't work. And by the time I got here, you guys were already locked up. So I borrowed a bomb from the Ruskies and turned myself in. We got about an hour before that wall blows wide open and we waltz right out of here.
If we live that long?
I can't trust him. He's just a fucking pilot.
A fucking ace pilot is what you mean.
I'm with the lady. What the hell do you know about explosives?
Yeah? Well, fuck you too, then.
I'll tell you why we can trust him.
Here we go.
Wade's more than capable of getting us out. Files in hand.
I'm gonna end this episode here. Hopefully, I will see you in the fifth one. But, if you enjoyed, make sure to like, comment, follow, and subscribe. And as always, peace out. Thanks for watching. I love you. Zoom!